So thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. This afternoon, we're going to have the orchestra start. And I just wanted to say a thank you to all of the parents for supporting their kids in learning instruments. And I want to say thank you to the parents who are in different countries right now and are not here to see their kids perform, because that's a lot of our, we have a lot of international students in the orchestra, and their parents are not here for this moment. So I really want to thank them. And it takes many, many years of lessons and investment for students to become good at a musical instrument. So this is a lot of work. And so I really want to thank you parents for supporting them, and I want to thank you kids for practicing. And you know, I'm sure you have many days that you needed to go practice something and your friends were not practicing, and so you guys are awesome. Speaking of that, almost half of this orchestra learns the music in their free time. They are not actually in my orchestra class because they can't make it work. They're maybe in too many AP classes or they're middle schoolers. They do this in their free time, and free time is really hard to come by at Random Gap, so that's really amazing. You'll see that this orchestra is pretty small, but we have students from China, the Philippines, USA, Korea, Germany, Belgium, the Bahamas, Mexico, Taiwan, and Spain. Chamber group performing Rondo by Henrik Purcell. And I've always loved this melody, and I've always thought about arranging it, and then I've decided, since I've got a really great group of students here, that I'm gonna arrange it for a small group. And they are gonna do this without me conducting, which takes an extraordinary level of musicianship. You have to listen to each other while watching the music, while watching each other, and feeling the music. So, please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. The next music we're going to present is called El Torero, which in English means the bullfighter. And this feature is featuring the senior Jacob Day.
Thank you. is a lively and vibrant folk song from Western Afghanistan. This piece is about a boy who has a crush on a girl named Sakina, where she makes him a red scarf that reminds him of her. Our orchestra loves playing this piece, and it's one of our favorite songs. Thank you.
Speaking of Thank you for the most delicious cookies in the world. Without you, all of these wouldn't have been possible. So we want to say thank you, and we love you.